viewers, I'm glad you're all here. Thank you so much for joining me and taking your time to watch my videos. At 2:21 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, off the west coast there was a magnitude 4.4 earthquake, which was about 6.2 miles in depth, that six people reported to USGS that they felt this earthquake. It was along the Blanco Transform Fault Zone. And let's zoom into the location of that earthquake. Yeah, it's right there close to a junction. This is an area where they do have spreading. Let's bring it out. I'm sure a lot of you have been watching what's going on with the Cascadia subduction zone, especially since all those earthquakes that are slowly moving north that originally started along the San Andreas Fault Zone. And that does come into this area down here by the Mendocino Triple Junction. That white line that I tried to draw out, yeah, that's the San Andreas Fault. USGS gave it an intensity level of 3, which means it was felt noticeably indoors, but not always recognized as an earthquake. Standing automobiles would have been rocking slightly. Many people might have reported that it felt like a heavy truck passing by. The Blanco Fracture Zone is a right lateral fault zone, a transform fault, or as called, also called a transform boundary, sometimes called a strike slip boundary, as a fault along a place boundary where the motion is predominantly horizontal. It ends abruptly where it connects to another plate boundary, either another transform, a spreading ridge, or a subduction zone. Now, the area that this earthquake occurred was a spreading ridge. Now, the eastern part of this fracture zone is responsible for the largest earthquakes in this area. This ridge is anywhere between 2.5 to 4 miles wide. And you can see here we got a 4.7, a 5.7 in 2020. Let's see what else we got down here. In 2019, there was a magnitude 6.3. I don't know if I can make that bigger, but it was also a spreading earthquake. Not far from where this earthquake occurred. Let me zoom back into that area there so you can see it. Okay, right there, 4.4. There is what's called the hydrate ridge. That's over here. It's methane and ice. And because it's methane, yeah, they call it burning ice. I'll give you a link below in the description box if you want to know more about this burning ice that they have there along the Cascadia subduction zone. Supposedly within this area, here you see on the map, we got Oregon and California. There's only been 3 earthquakes. More recently, there was a 2.2 there by Petrolia, California. That was 15 miles in depth. That's actually by the Mendocino Triple Junction. All right, and there's the one that I'm speaking about, the 4.4. And then there was a 2.4, 13.8 miles deep, along Willow Creek, or near Willow Creek, California. Yeah, 2.4. Now this 2.4 earthquake, I'm going to take note of that because it's down here close to the Mendocino Triple Junction. And like I said, I'm watching, see how the earthquakes are progressing north. Now this was a thrust earthquake. So yeah, let me show you. Yeah, tension was applied going west. Yeah, what's west? The Cascadia subduction zone. Yeah, this is a thrust earthquake. One of the most dangerous types of earthquakes you can have, especially if they're out in the ocean. They cause great damage. One person said they felt that earthquake. That earthquake would have been yesterday at 2:27 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So 6 people said they felt this 4.4, and I'm sure a lot more people did and probably didn't realize what it was, or they just didn't bother to send in their reports to USGS. So I'm asking you, did you feel this earthquake? If so, please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.